Charulata.
Charulata is just exquisite. It's poetry.
Nayakan.
Nayakan has scenes that I have never forgotten. It's one of the absolute greats.
Satya.
Satya is gritty and raw and absolutely magical.
Iruvar.
There's such ache in it, and there's such a sense of history and time passing. It's just stunning.
Garam Hawa.
Garam Hawa is, of course, the finest film on partition that India has made. And it's, again, so gut-wrenching in what you see.
Lastly, Guide.
Dev Saab. Dev Saab is just, I think, the most dashing hero Indian cinema has ever had.